Hey guys, Brian from AXC Gaming here, and welcome back to Dissecting Darth Vader. Today is the 6th, so we're opening door number 6. Who'd have thought you'd have a good guy instead of a bad guy? How weird is that?
How does that work?
Not bad.
Okay.
And there's a teddy bear. There's a teddy bear inside Darth Vader, so we've got a sense that makes. Because Yoda, a teddy bear, stormtroopers, Darth Vader, R2-D2, a candle, you know. All of this can fit inside Darth Vader and he doesn't really care. So, yeah. See you guys tomorrow.